Alright, here we go. This is a Beta FUV 350. So it's slightly lighter. And I can already feel how light it is already. A lot of wind there. But it flies good. Responsive little cruiser. It's a very windy day today, so that's my excuse at least for the jerky flying. This is the SH40 firmware, JESC with 48 kHz refresh, PWM. It got rid of the jiggles. I was telling people I changed it to medium high timing and I removed it, but it still came back. So, oh, that and the D-Mag compensation. But that didn't fix it, actually. But the SH40 firmware fixed it. And I left all the ESC settings to default, so it's at... Oh, actually, I don't know if the time is medium or medium high, but the ramp up is at 50, DMAG is set to low. Anyway, flying pretty good. These are stock hoods, stock filters, dynamic filter on, which is the peak of technology at the time of 3.54. And that's it. I'm done. Oops. There you go.